I was in San Francisco, California. This is weird. You know what they got in San Francisco? A gay mafia. A gay mafia. What the hell? Let me ask you something. If you're in a gay mafia and you get whacked, is that good or bad? All right. What the hell? Yeah.
Say hello to my little friend.
Where the hell did that come from? All right. I was in Los Angeles, California. I enjoyed going out there. But there was a magazine out there said 50 is the new 40. You ever seen that article? 50 is the new 40. And then there's another one said 30 is the new 20. I sent it to my cousin. Hopefully he can convince a judge that 16 is the new 21. All right. But I did. I seen Hugh Hefner. What's Hugh Hefner? About 80-something, 90 years old? He's old. I know that. All right. He's walking down the street with a Playboy bunny under each arm in L.A. I swear, I thought they was filming Weekend at Bernie's 3 when I seen him go down there. Good Lord, I feel sorry for him, surrounded by all them good-looking women. 80, he can't do nothing, you know? He's like a little kid at Disney World, too little to go on the really good rides. You know what I mean? He tries to hop on them supermodels. He ends up getting real dizzy and has to sit on the edge of the bed the whole night, you know, eating crackers and drinking 7-Up. My buddy's like, he's on Viagra, but a lot of good Viagra does if you sleep through the whole boner. You're 83 years old, for God's sake. Now, I don't know if this is true or not, but I was reading somewhere said that Viagra's one of the side effects is it makes some folks go blind. How big are these things getting? Poking people's eyeballs out with wieners in this country. Unbelievable. I don't use Viagra, knock on wood. All right, I don't use Viagra. That's right. Yeah, if I got trouble in that department, I'll just push start it. But they say Viagra in some money trouble. I don't know if they is or not, but I can see why. Who the hell wants to buy Viagra? It's embarrassing. Good Lord, that's why I say they want to pick up sales, sell it at the Home Depot, call it wood preservative. All right, that's what you do. I'd watching a TV commercial. They had some on there. Cialis give you a 7-hour boner. Good Lord. What are you going to do the other 6 hours and 56 minutes? All right. 7 hours. What, are you going to take that thing fishing or something? You know what I mean? Yeah, it's the original pocket fisherman right there. That's what I got. Oh, yeah. I'm going to cast out and get a big red snapper on that thing. That's what I'm going to do. 7-hour boner. Give me a pill, give me a 4-minute boner. That's all I need. The rest is just kind of a nuisance, if you ask me. Be walking around town, look like you smuggled a Chico stick in your pants out of the Walgreens. I was in Las Vegas. We stayed at the Hooters Casino and went to the Hooters Casino down there. Boy, a dealer flopped a big pair when we were over there. My buddy went all in. I didn't know what happened. I was playing the slut machine all night, so I don't know what happened. None of them had cherries. But here's what I want to say to you. Here's what I want to say. I like Las Vegas. I-